Hello, so kasama ko ngayon si Art and nandito kami sa Washington and this is our meeting place. Ito yung meeting place ng VIP tour.
Hello ka.
Diyan lang kayo and habang nagtutour kami, kasama ko kayo.
United States Navy Memorial.
Change things out and add things at a faster rate than a person could read. So even if you're there from open to close.
Ano daw to?
Ito.
Ha?
Papi to.
So guys, nandito tayo ngayon sa Capitol. Papunta na yung tour na sinamahan namin.
Pwede, nandoon. Nakuha yung chair.
Okay guys, nandito tayo ngayon sa Capitol. Ito yung itsura ng Capitol. Pero sabi nung tour guide, ginagawa daw. Under maintenance right now. Tapos yung likod ay harap nitong Capitol, ito yung itsura, yung sa grounds niya.
And then to our full right is the FBI building. The FBI building is named in honor of J. Edgar Hoover. J. Edgar Hoover was the first and longest serving director of the FBI. Him, they have his historic robe, his Bible, and what became this I Have a Dream speech, inspired in a time capsule set to open in the year 2008. That's 125 years after the Marshall. Now we're heading to the end of the day. President Ronald Reagan was shot here in Washington, D.C. They were going to Washington University Hospital. Let them know the president was shot, we're on our way, get prepared. They never got prepared because they thought it was too painful. After that, they added an ambulance and they went to the president. Now, to hotel, the president Ulysses Grant will coin the term lobbyist. They say Ulysses Grant will come to this hotel every afternoon to wind down that business. He will have a shot of whiskey, he will have a cigar. A lot of people think about President Andrew Jackson. Now, Andrew Jackson didn't like Congress. Congress didn't like Andrew Jackson. So he walked out the White House and said in March, the Treasury was blocked until he came up. Now, over here to our left is the Department of Commerce. The Department of Commerce advocated named that honor of Harry Truman.
Guys, papunta tayong White House.
during World War II, and I say that because you'll see the Philippines being represented here. The Philippines is no longer part of the U.S. territories. They became emancipated in 1946, a year after the war ended. The star represents 100 American lives that were lost during this.
Pagod na.
There were four ladies in particular that didn't agree. There's always something going on. We're going to be able to access the statue by walking up the stairs. So if you cannot walk up the stairs, the elevator is not operating, unfortunately.
I'm so excited. So nakita ko rin doon sa loob kay si Abraham Lincoln na nakaupo. So ito talaga yung dream destination ko even before, kasi sa TV ko lang siya nakikita. And then yun nga, dream come true. Nakita ko rin siya. I'm just so happy and it's my birthday.
The names are Latin.
original water was not.
What does it?
Masasumpa ng mga kasi paano. Saan paano nito?